right or am I right?
I love the music in this game.
Of course.
Of course you can only drive certain cars. Why not?
I want to drive kart. Miyabi. That thing was just white. Yo, this the thing is just turning white on me. What the frick? The more I freaking it's what the frick? The sun's not even shining. Why is this thing as pale as a freaking pure white, dude? I can barely see the lines. The only thing that's shining here is this little diamond. I think eye tracking can also help with motion sickness. Ah, come on. 50 puff teeth. This game has the perfect soundtrack. Like, seriously, it has the perfect soundtrack. Something about the sound, it just makes you feel a certain way, and I love it. I love that feeling so much. Well, that is when you're not racing. Racing soundtrack is alright, but I personally like it. Well, this feels claustrophobic. I'm up way too late. I love that part so much. Whoa, whoa, whoa. These are definitely super songs. Either they're super softs or this car is just that light. Oh, come the flip on, I hate this part so much. Is it me or am I literally sinking into the car? Time to use a different car. No. Hey, it's Vision. Wait, what? Oh yeah, I'm stupid. I'm very stupid. I'm stoo-spid. You know, I'm kind of curious. I'm kind of curious to see what the, what this looks like. Whoa. This is so high tech for a 1967 race prototype. Is this a prototype? No, it's not. It's an actual car, so. It's an actual race car. So, yeah. Holy crap, this is like, this looks so way ahead of its time. No. At least someone actually recognizes that it's a return. That it's a returning feature and not a freaking brand new feature. Like freaking polyphony advertising. They said music replay was a new feature. Like, bro, no, it was in GT3. I don't know if it was in any others. I could drive at night, you can't, it's only day. Why though? Wouldn't you have to render less? Cause I mean, it's a lower brightness, so wouldn't you have to render less? Yeah, cause I heard that the PlayStation, I heard that the reason why you don't really get the full experience in VR and PS4 is because of the PS4 and PSVR limitation. So a lot of people are saying that, like, if it's because of the limitation, a lot of people are hoping that with the PSVR 2, it'll be even better being able to play with a full grid of cards. The fluff of, like, just awakening itself, though. Also, the AI is way too easy. I wish there was a way to like adjust some stuff. No, it's just a quick fix. What? Arcadia. I should drive motorcycles in this game. I'm not going to make that mistake again. Ooh, that looks cool. There are so many freaking cars that I have not tried, that I have not even driven yet. I've just been driving American cars. I'm trying to get every single car in the game, and I am on Shelby now. Oh, wait for me. Wait. My stupid earbuds fell out. This is gonna be hilarious. Wait, I think I've driven this thing over there before. I was scared. That's more than that. See, I love how fast this thing is. If this thing is like extremely fast. It has the brakes of a freaking horse. And it has extreme grip. I see, like, I just took that corner. I didn't even have to brake. Oh, I accidentally broke here, but I forgot. Like, this corner right here. I love it. Like, I just love how, I just really love those fast cars that freaking go the speeds of a freaking fighter jet, if not faster, and brake like horses on high speeds. But as soon as the speed gets lowered, but as soon as they start trying to brake on lower speeds, then, what's it called? Then they freaking struggle. Oh! A sharp turn up. beat my last freaking time by 2 seconds. Yay! I beat it. Let's go. All right. Time to watch this replay in 4K third person 3D madness. Wait. I doubt this is doable. No! Wasted opportunity. That is just a wasted opportunity right there. Oh, it's paused. I was about to say, like, frick. Wait, did I accidentally flickered the lights? Frick. Oh, I can see the thing. Where is my phone? There we go. There we go. Oh my gosh. Trying to shoot. Alright, there we go. Dude, VR is so fun sometimes. This was 9 years ago. Hold the front door. There is no way the song was made 9 years ago. So yeah, I guess that's it.